Bottles and Jelly Spoons, welcome back to Badgerworks. Today, this. This is a model I picked up at the weekend from a show. Paid a very small amount of money for it. I'm quite pleased with that. One of the main reasons I bought it is because I've never seen this particular type of aircraft before. It's a Roland C11, apparently. First World War, German biplane. Apparently one of the notable features of it, as you can see from the box art, is that the top wing was actually integral with the fuselage, and apparently the reason they did this was to give the gunner an almost 360 degree field of fire. So yeah, anyway, I thought we'd have a go at this one and see what it looks like. Now let's have a look in the box. Now I bought this second hand, so it's oh dear. I think this is going to be the real problem we're going to have. You can probably see there that the decals are extremely yellowed. The varnish on the decals is old and yellow. I don't know exactly how old this kit is. I'll see if I can find out. But we might have a problem with that. But we'll have a look. We'll see what happens. Yeah. The kit itself looks okay. Actually looks quite nice. But one of the things that's interesting with this kit is the plane actually has windows in the side of the fuselage. So that should be quite interesting. Okay, let's... oh, instructions, that's what we want. A little bit of blurb about the plane and the pilot. Now, I don't know if you can see that or not. 1987. This kit's 30 years old. No wonder the decals are yellowed. Okay, no worries. Let's, we'll have a look at it anyway and see what we can do with it. I say the actual kit itself looks quite nice. It's just the decals are quite yellowed. Let's put the instructions to one side.
Now tuned in to MCM Records.
drop the wall. We'll be right back. tuned in to MCM.
From the NBC newsroom in New York, President Roosevelt said in a statement today that the Japanese have attacked Pearl Harbor, Hawaii, from the air. I'll repeat that. President Roosevelt says that the Japanese have attacked Pearl Harbor in Hawaii from the air.
We will interrupt all programs to give you latest news bulletin. Stay tuned to this station.
Thank you.
Records.